Hi, I'm Rene Flores Jr., and I've been coming to Crossroads for about a year and a half, and I was baptized by Jake after coming here for about a month. So I volunteer for Highway, which is the church for teens here, grades 6 through 12, and it has been one of the biggest blessings of my life. I started back in August of 2018, and every month, every weekend, I get to, on Sunday nights, for 2 hours, I get to spend time with some amazing group of kids, and I get to learn something new myself every time, and they are just the biggest blessing of my life.
These kids challenge me. They make me want to be a better man. It opened up my eyes that I need to find a mentor, and it also opened up my eyes that I can do so much more for them. I think the best thing is every time I see them, I really feel loved by them.
The one thing I would say to anybody who's thinking about volunteering and anything here at Crossroads is it's uncomfortable and it's scary. And sometimes you feel like you're not ready, but God doesn't need you to be ready. He doesn't want you to be perfect, and He just wants you. And He wants to use you to reach someone else who feels the exact same way that you do.